Hey guys, it's Brittany. I am posting my very first video blog. I am just posting on Tumblr right now. I just kind of want to check this out. Obviously, I have no idea what I'm doing. I am in part of a closet just because I needed somewhere quiet and I was really embarrassed and I didn't want anybody to hear me. So hopefully all of you first timers or even people that have been blogging for a while understand my fear. So just want to tell you a little bit about myself. I live in Houston with my fiance or boyfriend. Everybody calls him my husband, but he's not because he hasn't popped the question. 8 years, somebody needs to talk to him about that. And our little boy, Dax. Dax will be 3 in December, and we're super excited. Basically I'm blogging on Tumblr right now. My Tumblr is just a mix of things, and the name of it is Bree's Junk Drawer. And the reason why I came up with that name is because, everyone in my family has a junk drawer in their kitchen, and it's basically a place for, loose screws or, pieces to furniture that maybe we put together wrong, but we decided that we should probably keep the pieces just in case. I just kind of felt like that was a good name for it because it's just all of my things that I really like thrown into one. It's not any particular thing. It doesn't have any theme. It's just me all rolled up into one. And right now, a girlfriend of mine and I, she's amazing. Shout out to you, honey. You are awesome. And I'm so excited because her and I don't even think that's the right way to say that. Are you supposed to say it like that? Oh, well, who cares? It's my first time, so I'm allowed to make mistakes. We are going to be launching a YouTube channel called Real Talk. So that's one of those, like, fruit things. Sorry about that. He just wanted his own appearance, apparently. I don't know if you guys saw that little flying bug or... Anyways, so we are getting ready to launch a YouTube channel called Real Talk. Basically, we just want a place where we as moms and wives slash girlfriends, friends, just women in general, we just want a place to kind of hang out and be real with each other. We want to know that everyone makes mistakes and that we have all been there, and that we've all felt like we were failing or that we went wrong somewhere. And we just want to know that there's that support out there for everyone, and that we're all still learning as far as moms and just life in general. We're learning every day, and we hope to learn from each other as well. So we'll be launching that soon. Again, it's Real Talk. We just kind of doing some run-throughs right now. Again, this is my first time, so I have no idea what I'm doing. So hopefully you guys will continue to follow me. Thank you to all of my little group of Tumblr followers. I truly appreciate you, and you have no idea how excited I am whenever I see a new follower that I get notified of. It's really awesome to know that you have certain things in with other people. It's really awesome, and I love seeing all the things that come up throughout the post, and I think it's really awesome. And just shout out to all the video bloggers out there. You guys are amazing. This is hard. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you. This has taken me probably 2.5 hours just because I start to say something and I'm like, what are you talking about? What are you doing? And so, this video is crazy. I told myself when I started the camera, this is the last one. This is the first one going on. So, you guys, don't judge me and don't be mean. But this is real. This is it. So, hopefully we we'll see each other soon, video blog wise, of course. And hopefully you guys will start watching our YouTube channel. We're super excited, and we'll let you know more when it starts to launch. So thank you, and I'm so sorry that my first video is crazy, but I really do appreciate you watching, and love you all. Oh, it didn't cut off. Video blogging. Sorry, guys. Bye.